Mart, a lot of Korea stuff.
Is that the Shanghai store?
Board a small plane in Alaska. They fly into violent weather.
Macau Imperial Tea.
And disappear. That's despite Korea. A massive search. They're never found. The case goes cold. That is, until a young reporter named John Walczak starts digging.
I'm standing right in the middle of Portage Pass in Alaska.
What he finds is one of the strangest stories you've never heard.
Did he indicate what was in the suitcase?
He said it was a bomb.
So join
Korean barbecue.
As he tries to figure out what happened to Congressman Hale Boggs and Nick Begich.
It was a big thing.